I was a very, very, very weird child. Very weird child. And I had a Port Wine stain birthmark on my face that I got lasered off when I was very young, and one day they forgot to put the anaesthetic on, and then ever since then I had a stutter, and I also had very, very big blue NHS glasses. And the thing that I found most difficult about it was knowing what to say but not really being able to express it in the right way. So I did different speech therapies and stuff, which wasn't very successful. At a young age, I got very, very into rap music. And my dad bought me the Marshall Mathers LP when I was 9 years old, not knowing what was on it, and let me listen to it. And I learned every word of it back to front. It helped me get rid of the stutter. Stuttering is not a thing you have to be worried about at all. And even if you have quirks and weirdness, you shouldn't be worried about that. Just be yourself, because there's no one in the world that can be a better you than you. And if you try to be the cool kid from class, you'll end up being very boring. And be yourself, embrace your quirks. Being weird is a wonderful thing. Don't ever treat it as an issue, and don't see it as a plight on your life, and carry on pushing forward. And I did all right. You can do all right as well. Nice one. Thank you. Thank you.